I want to hear Spilly's top five Houston rappers.
Top
2016.
Five. All right, number five. I'm going to say Beat King.
Okay, why Beat King? Because a lot of people sleep on Beat King.
Yes.
And every year he has a new record. New record. All the way from 2009.
And it's just like consistency. He's going to go to the clubs and get all the DJs. And like he be coming like with like some catchy hits, you know what I mean? Like, I see like a lot of people sleep on Beat King and all that, but he got a little something.
Would you say he's one of the hardest working?
Yeah.
Artists?
For sure, yeah.
And he produces sure. too. So it's
yeah,
kind of like.
That's double. I'm trying to learn how to produce. Yeah.
Because it's kind of like.
That's like the new thing now.
Right, definitely. And financially, it's good too, because once your career slows down, you can always make money out of
beats. And I really think he inspired a couple producers to do the same. Like, you got like, I think. 808 Mafia, no, not 808, TM88, whatever.
Yeah, yeah.
I think he's a producer. He just started rapping. And all
yeah, Sunny Digital.
Yeah, Sunny yeah. Digital.
You got artists like, I'm not gonna say Speaker Knockers. I'm not gonna say he inspired Speaker Knockers,
yeah.
but you got artists like that who can do
like
both.
Like that, yeah, who can do both. Mm-hmm. Who's just like EXO. That's a good example.
Yeah, off the lot.
Man, yeah. I think I was like one. I don't know if I was one of the first people, but he helped me record Independent. He produced it, and then we came up with another song called RTX. And he just started getting in there, and like he's good with the auto tunes. He knows like hit like the little high hitch voices and all that. He was going off. I was like, yeah, that's the next one. That's the one coming out soon. And he got off the lot.
Okay, number four.
Four, I say Lace Man.
Oh.
I mean, even though it's like yeah.
It's like a group of four, correct?
Three, I think.
Three. Okay.
Four. Cause
okay.
You have Fritz, Trey Laced Up. You have Ghost, and then you have Andelay Tate. And I like them because, you know what I'm saying, even though it's like family right there, but I still listen to all their songs that they have by themselves. You know what I'm saying? It's just like, they speak some real issue where like, you want to get some money. You know what I'm saying? My favorite out of all four of them is Ghost, because me and him got a lot of tracks together. I was with him in the studio to see him grind.
Okay, how do you feel the city is, treats them? Do you feel like they fuck with them? Or?
Yeah, they mess with them. Especially A-Leaf, because that's where they're from, the SWAT. Okay. And so, shout out to A-Leaf and all that. But yeah, they really mess with them because you can tell they're starting to get noticed and all that. Because they're making big moves. Especially with the jewelry game.
Okay, the jewelry crazy?
Yeah, I mean, in Houston, that's one of the main things you gotta have. That jewelry has to hit. And especially when all the comes to pieces. Because I go to the jewelry. I mean, and King Johnny, that's the main two. They get back-to-back businesses.
Right. Okay, number three.
Number three, I'm going to say Chill Sammy.
Chill Sammy, number
Chill
three.
Chill Sammy and Dice, stay together.
Okay.
Chill Sammy and Dice.
Why is that?
They got some live hits. They got some Watch How I Run With Them bands. They both drop tapes. Yeah, they live.
I mean, and that's... Arguably, they could be number one because they're booked all over the nation.
Yeah.
And I mean, like, Sauce Walker... He's getting booked all over too, but
yeah.
I feel like they did it in such a short span, which is a bittersweet thing because when you get on fast, you fall off fast.
Yeah.
But I mean, there's not too many people getting booked all over the nation.
Yeah.
In Houston, you know what I'm saying? So that's why I say it could be between one and three.
Yeah,
so.
Yeah. It's like two and three for like number two.
Yeah.
And number one.
Well, number two, so they're two and three.
Two and three, okay. It's like Sammy at two or maybe Dice. So I go back and forth. And then for one, it's obviously the twins, because I mean, even though I'm not messing with them, I still like to listen to them and see what they come up with, because I remember like times I was in there with them, and I just remember a hit and all that. And I could just, they coming up, and I pray that, you know what I'm saying? To me, it's enough money to go around, so there's no...
So why Trill, Sammy, and Dice not over the Sauce Twins? Like, what are the Sauce doing that the, you know, Trill, Sammy, and them aren't?
See,
or
like,
is it just that you like their music better?
I like the music better.
Okay.
It's because, like, the Twins, they're going to get me pumped up. They're going to get me, like, in a certain mood. I'm like, I'm going to just, you know what I'm
the
saying?
The energy.
Yeah. It's going to get you going. And it's going to get you feel like, oh, yeah, I'm about, yeah, you know what I'm saying? Like, I used to rock with them. But then, like, Dice and Sammy, it's not that they're missing, but it's just, like, they're different, you know what I'm saying? It's like different comparisons, you know what I mean? And I mean, none of them are hyped up, but still, it's just different, you know what I mean?
Now, you know, it's a lot of, you're gonna get a lot of heat for this because there's so many good artists, and so many artists in Houston doing big things like RZO, Maxo Cream.
Yeah, yeah.
I can keep going. It's a,
and I, And like this is the thing, I listen to a lot of Houston artists, but I'm just saying those are the ones.
Your top five.
Yeah, those are the ones I have in rotation. You know what I'm saying? I'm still waiting for Maxo to drop a tape.
Exactly.
Because I mean, everybody at school is on Maxo.
Exactly. It's a lot of good, like
YG. It's a lot of good artists.
Teddy Andres. Yeah. I Go to the Hood. Harold Louis.
Yeah. They Stunner Bam. DSD1. But I'm just waiting on the new projects because like I'm in the studio with some of them so often now. I'm like, well, I want to listen to new stuff. I'm the type to, hey man, email me this song, let me listen to it real quick.
Right, exactly.
And so, yeah.
Exactly. Hey, your top five is, hey, it's debatable. It's really debatable. Good.
You know? Yeah.
But everybody's top five is going to be different. Just like me and you was to say, hey, who's the top five quarterbacks in the league? Yeah. Your top five is not going to be the same as my top five. You know what I'm saying? Because we all look for different things in people.
Yeah.
So, that's what's up.